Hi there, lads. This is the Lego Submarine Captain, and over here we've got a small book from Lego City Harbor. I've got one set myself, but I want to take a look at this truck. I have constructed, but I was very dissatisfied because it didn't really look nice, especially when you removed the box behind it. So I just tore it apart a bit and used parts from it, and it was really a skeleton. But then I made eventually this from it, some kind of off-road transport car for passengers. But my intention was to build a Land Rover, and of course with Legos at 6149 Lego Catamaran, you got this car. But as you can see, when I bought it, I thought, oh, it's a very nice car, this one, 6149. But then I looked inside, and there was only a seat for one or two passengers, only one to sit comfortable behind it. So I was, I'm still happy with the car I made. Well, this car looks also nice, even without stickers. But now I will show you my, my off-terrain bus, I think. I'll show you the front. The front was really from the truck, but I've changed some of the lamps and I removed a few stuff. The big wheels are from a large yellow Lego truck that was pulling, a bridge. I don't know which set it was. And those windows you can see, I've purchased them from online from. They are originally from planes, and I thought I bought them on the website, and I thought it was kind of cool. Over here you can see. This is from a truck, right? And you can see a bit around it. There are a few seats in it. And now we'll take you above. Oh, you can see the driver. It's a very classy guy. I will put him outside. And now I'll take off the roof. And now you can see there are three seats for passengers, and they're also sitting very comfortable because I've used some space between them. I will now take the driver out. So, if you can see him, look, over here he is, very classy. It also intended to be a personal driver. And now you can take a look how the roof was held by. As you can see, this piece comes here, so that way it won't go around. And as you can see, the seats are a bit are not entirely on next to each other. I will show you what I've done with it. The way they can use more space between it. As you can see, I used those special gray bricks to create space between the. So you get a half a small brick space, so they can fit a bit more comfortably with the arms down. And it was very nice. Well, that was the car I wanted to show you, my off-terrain truck a bit. I don't know, I know it doesn't have a name. But the Lego Submarine Captain says, out.